But ask me, is there a word?
Is there a word?
Show you right, there is a word. And we're going to look at Psalms 55,
yes.
Verses number 22.
Yes.
And then I'm going to ask if you would turn to 1 Peter, the 5th chapter, and we're going to look at verse number 7.
Yes.
Psalms 55, verse, chapter 55, verse 22, and 1 Peter 5 and 7. Hallelujah. And the word of the Lord begins reading on this wise. Cast thy burdens upon the Lord, and he shall sustain thee. He shall never suffer the righteous to be moved. 1 Peter 5 and 7, casting all your care upon him, for he careth for you. He not only care for you, but with that TH on the end of that means that he's continually caring for you. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Let us pray. Our wise and merciful God, we come to you this morning seeking your face. Father, we ask that you will anoint these lips of clay on this morning, that we may bring forth thy word with power and of might, and with the anointing that will destroy the yokes of the enemy. Father, we ask that you bless this waiting congregation. We ask that you open up the ears, their hearts, and their minds on this morning, that they may hear what you would have them to hear. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. I want you to look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, there is a friend who cares. Scripture in Psalms 55, we see that this is a command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Do cast or throw your cares on the Lord. That means give all that you care about to the Lord because he cares about you. Now, if you cast your cares or throw your cares on the Lord, he will nurture you through everything that you're going through.
Amen.
The Lord promised that he will never leave thee, or he will not let the righteous fall. Oh, can I get a witness? And in this particular passage of scripture, the word fall means that the righteous person will never be moved out of the Lord's grace. The more you throw an end to the Lord, the more know that the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his ways. Though he may fall, he shall not be utterly cast down, for the Lord upholdeth him with his hand. Aren't you glad about it on this morning? Now, God's word is true. Can I get a witness? If you cast your cares on the Lord, and he delights in his way, utterly cast down. God's word, if you cast your care on the Lord, he will sustain you and will never let the righteous fall into the pit of destruction. This is a promise that the Lord God Almighty will do for you as long as you do one thing. And that one condition is that you must cast your cares upon the Lord. Shaw, how can you do this? I have an endless number of needs. How can I do this? Does the Lord really know exactly everything that I'm going through? Well, my brothers and my sisters, I want you to know this morning, yes, he knows, and yes, he understands, and yes, he does care. God made you, and he loves you. We're going to see in the word cast. Now cast in Hebrew means to throw out, throw down, throw away, or hurl. It does not mean to take back what you have cast. How many times have we given things over to the Lord? Yeah.